got them underneath the wires I see there. Austin's on the hoe. Jason's driving the truck, and he has his father with him. But watch this now. It's quite amazing what someone has to know driving one of those. I can see that being a lot of fun on the brain. You know, you have to use your brain full time to do something like that and take responsibility for something like that. Ooh. All I do is weld the sand carrots. He drives around, you know, $500,000 trucks and picks things up. Not my gig. I think I'd cause more damage than the truck was worth. But to move something like that, wow, amazing. Kind of something to watch, is it not? This trailer moves back and forth. That truck went from there all the way from there by him driving the trailer. Something like a logging trailer, I guess. Busted or commode, or you know what I'm saying? You have to remember that container was down in front of the house. We did a project there. Me and Jolene went right to work on her, got her done, and now we're seeing her. Fruits of our labor, aren't we, baby? We're gonna paint it and everything. Woo, can't wait. Not in the shop today. We're kind of doing this. That isn't much, but other than watching, but did a little bit of running around, moving all the vehicles and stuff. You can remember there was cars there. There was an old car there. Had to move all the cars. They tore the fence down. I'm gonna have to move a car out back. Then we're going to have to go move a bunch of motorcycles that we have. We've got things to do. But this is good watching, I think, for me and you. Oh, all right. He's pretty good on that toe there. He pulled that fence out like crazy. That's good stuff people are with things. This must be a resting place for somebody's pigeons. Must be. We see a lot of pigeons here, don't we? Pigeons know a good place when you see them. What's he want?
Oh, they're going back to get the other one now. Man, this guy's up here. Man, they're working hard. Mm-hmm. You're bright and early, kid. Bright and early.
Wake up, Chad. Wake up.
Backing in over there?
He's gonna try to get closer.
Okay.
I don't know if he's gonna get that far, but he can't wiggle between the two buildings too much.
No, it's kind of a tight track.
Yeah.
I had some people when he drive through it.
wonder if we should move the fleet line.
What's that, baby?
I
Yeah, quite amazing stuff, eh?
Mm-hmm. We gotta go to work down the other spot.
Wow. Amazing to me. I don't want that responsibility. Would you?
Mm-mm.
Mm-mm.
We think some of us are good drivers going along the road. That's nothing compared to that, is there?
No.
Huh?
Not really.
Turn all the lights on. Turn all the lights on. Get this place shining bright.
Leave your office light on.
Can you close the
door? I can close the door, yes, I can.
Yeah, we can get down there and do some good work. Yeah, you got her. See that? See how he pulled that around? He put a chain around the tree.
Wow.
And then pulled that on with the excavator on that side. Huh? So this is our basic, what's going on? Container, open place with the tree in there, and the container, and another container. We leave the open space. We might put a couple pairs in there too. Can't wait to spray it. When we spray it, we'll film it. Won't we, baby?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna shut it down.
Yeah. See you later, everybody. Thanks for watching.